is black.
He doesn't seem to give a fuck about